Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Juana's Best. For today I am going to feature my friend's hair salon called Pong Lien Tu, located at Garden Grove, California. So this is her shop. She runs her own business, and then she has helpers to help her, but pretty much she does everything on her own. So her shop is pretty much geared up for Christmas. She's all decorated, and her decorations, it's simple, but it's nice. It gives a different ambience to her salon. That's my sister Sylvia over there waiting for her turn for her hair cut and hair color. So for one day, I am also going to pamper myself, and so with my sister Sylvia. Once in a while, it's nice to make ourselves our priority. It's not being selfish, but it's important. For one visit, I would normally pay $35. That includes the hair color, the haircut, and the hot oil. So it's very reasonable actually. But I only go see her every 2 months. Or sometimes when I notice that my hair is turning gray, I would go see her even though it has not been 2 months. Camera shy, but this lady is very beautiful, and she's single. She's single. She makes a lot of money.
Oh my God!
It's always the one doing our hair. Because she already knows. Now guys, it's my turn. Let's find out what color she will put on my hair for today.
Thank you.
So here I am, it's almost done. She's just gonna blow dry and style my hair, and we're ready to go. So for today, she decided to use burgundy because she said my hair turns white very fast. So I need a darker shade so that it would take me 2 months for my hair to turn white again. Okay, so my hair color is burgundy. It's a little bit reddish to blackish. So let's see. now that we are getting old, we really need to spend money on maintaining, you know, our hair look, because whether we like it or not, you know, our hair dries up very fast. And of course, because we are aging and we have to admit that, we have to spend money to maintain beauty. So that's why I say sometimes we have to take care of ourselves, make ourselves a priority, and it's not being selfish, but it is important. So there you go, guys. I hope you like my new hairstyle, and so with my sister Sylvia. Yeah, it's reddish to blackish shade. So it's my sister and Annie. So until next time, like, share, and subscribe to Juana's Best. Bye, guys.